We still have a significant lack of knowledge about the alien invasion force. Knowledge isn't just power here. Knowledge is survival. We'll start by monitoring their activities on the island. Then, we turn our attention to the mothership. Why don't you start by looking into those strange billboards?